Give us a smile, Johnny!
Young musician of the year, Simon Pegg.